through and talk to me on this app I'm holding in my hand. See this device? This device allows me to hear your answers when I ask you something. Can you come through and talk to me on it?
You should try your spirit box again, see if you get anything on that.
That one like Superman. This one like Mickey Mouse. Alright. Sorry, guys. But. Hello.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Dangerous.
Is that spirit dangerous? I don't think so. He wouldn't be that beautiful if he was. And then again.
Bluetooth already open.
Now, in SB7 mode.
Sorry guys, but that app is a bunch of bullshit. So where's the butterfly flying around me? That butterfly was flying awfully close to me. You have eyes on me. Well, come sit next to me on the bench here. Come sit next to me and spike my device. Here. Can you spike that meter? Can you tell us your name? Trigger. Are you referring to the military statue in front of me? Where are your ashes? I don't know. I'm assuming base. You know? Are your ashes buried here where I'm sitting? I have two devices you can talk to us through. You can talk to this through the device on the bench next to me or the one in my hand. I'm sitting in front of the Mann family. Is there anybody that wants to come through and say their name and say hello? Party. There's that beautiful butterfly again. Who is that? Come sit on the bench next to me, beautiful. Come here. So which one was... Oh, right here. Colonel Douglas. Wow, Colonel. That's a pretty big title. How many years did you serve, James Mann?
Four.
That said four, but you don't get to be a colonel in 4 years.
Not in 4 years.
Where were you stationed, Colonel Douglas? Did you travel a lot?
Yes.
drain my phone. This device right here, you can drain the energy from it. I'm not nervous. I want you to come touch me. I want you to sit next to me. Don't touch me. Oracle. If you're that gorgeous butterfly, you should come sit next to me. You can do it. Come on. I'm waiting. Will you spike that meter on the bench next to me? We fight the darkness, explain the light. I'm gonna put some devices out that you can touch. You can make them light up. All you gotta do is move it. Can you do that? You left. Come back. Come back and talk to us. What do you have regrets about? Spirit Talker app is talking. I'm not putting much faith in it. I'm just going to go with it and see what we get. I think everybody's got some form of regret when they die. You know, mine's going to be leaving my daughter behind for my son to take care of. Can you touch those devices on the ground? Make them light up and beep? Thank you! Oh my God! Thank you, same. Oh my God, so much. Can you tell me if that was you, Colonel Douglas? Thank you. You were the first person. You were in battle. Yes. How many battles were you in? Good and evil? Good and evil here. Yeah, there's good and evil everywhere. There shouldn't be any evil where you're at, though. Do you like Boozy Bear? Boozy Bear likes you. How many battles were you in, Colonel Douglas?
Facebook.
I hope that's not how you died. Was that how you died? In battle? What country were you in when you battled? Can you sit? We're all good. Sounded like American.
Country.
See if they'll touch it. Well,
thank
okay.
You
beat me to it. I was going to see
you
if you'll touch
your
the
name
bear again.
Who's making Bougie Bear go off? Can you tell us who's doing that? You're the very first person to make Bougie Bear beep. I appreciate that. The ground, yes, Bougie Bear is on the ground, yes. So we are getting some hits that are accurate to what I'm asking and to where the bear is sitting on the app. It's hit and miss with it, guys.
We'll be able to see what we get from the spirit box compared to the app. We'll see what we get compared to the app.
Yeah.
With the spirit box.
Colonel Douglas, if you're still here and you're the one touching Bougie Bear, can you touch me? Will you let me feel your energy while I'm sitting here? One what? Come let me feel your energy before I leave.
Who's touching that bear?
Who's touching Bougie Bear? Guess.
Is that what I said? Guess?
Yes. Is that one of the man family touching the bear?
Is it Roberta? You touching the bear?
Can you touch that little ball and make it move and light up? If you move the ball, it'll light up. Are you guys all together over there? Just the fact that they made Bougie Bear go off that many times made today so worth it, guys. That was awesome. Colonel Douglas, what was your, what's it called?
MOS?
Yeah.
Just ask him what his job was.
What was your MOS in the military? What did you do? Eric was a Marine. He was in Desert Storm. Did you go to Desert Storm too? Are you still here? Alright, well, we thank you for talking to us, Colonel. We hope you're resting well with your family. And I thank you for setting Bougie Bear off a few times. And we thank you for your service. Have a good one. That was cool. You want to set Bougie Bear off while I'm sitting here? You can. While I'm taking everything down. Thank you.
Nice.
That's awesome.
No one's ever set him off again before.
People hear your voice. I'd love to hear your voice with my...
There's three of us.
I'd love to hear your voice with my own ears. Will you let me?
This is my home.
It is now. Yeah, unfortunately. Think of all the energy you have where you're at now. All the freedom. You have no more stress. No more responsibility. You're totally free. Will you let us feel your energy before we leave? Will you come and touch this ball in my hand? And let me feel you? Can you touch that ball and make it light up and let me feel your energy before I take off?
Something else.
Fucking really? I don't have anything else.
You got the meter.
Alright. Because you're a colonel and you asked, I will. Can you touch this meter that I'm holding? Make it spike to red? I'm using something else. I got the K2 meter. Can you touch it and make it go to red for me?
You can just touch the bear again if you want to.
Let me feel that energy you guys have. I think it's really cool. Give me that spider web feeling. I just heard a faint woman's voice.
I didn't hear it.
You didn't hear that woman's voice?
I did not.
I couldn't even make out. It just sounded like it was in the distance. Like, did I just hear one of you in the distance or someone else? Colonel Douglas, make this meter in my hand spike and let me feel you when you do it.
Intense.
Yeah, it will be. But I'll enjoy it.
Audrey.
Audrey? I don't see no Audrey. Bougie Bear's leaving. It was good talking to you, Colonel. Take it easy.